The train down Fort Poodle is now going